The best way to get rid of scaly leg mites in your chickens is easy, easy. You just get some petroleum jelly, Vaseline, grab your chicken, make sure that you get a whole bunch on your hand, and then you want to coat their legs big time and their feet, because what you're going to do is you're actually going to smother the scaly leg mites. And do it for about a week, and then wash them off completely. You can actually give your chicken a bath. They settle in real nicely in the warm water.